Windows 10 sees the return of the much-loved Start menu, but the default layout is a little clumsy. Not only does it give you a list of apps, but it also tries to combine this with the tiles approach of Windows 8. Just add in some bloatware, some advertising, and the result is frankly a bit of a mess. But Windows 10 Start menu is highly configurable, and with a few minutes' work, you can change it to your own needs. Let's start with the tiles. Here's what I found on my laptop. There are a couple of useful apps that I use regularly, Chrome and Camtasia, but I really don't need the weather in London or Xbox, Groove Music and so on. So let's get rid of the ones I don't want. Simply right-click on one and you'll see a load of options. You can resize them, small, wide, large, or the standard medium. You can move them around, left-click, hold, and drag. Or you can just get rid of them. I'll get rid of the ones I don't want. And you can take existing icons and pin them to the Start menu. I use FileMaker Pro a lot, so let's pin that one and resize it. I'll sort out the remaining tiles in just a moment. Next, let's look at the list on the left. You see the All Apps menu. Click that and you get an alphabetical list of all your apps. It's a long list if you've got a lot of applications. But if you click on a letter, you get the alphabet. Click on one of the alphabet letters to take you directly to that section, which is great if you're wanting an app that begins with W or X. Now, let's modify the list here. Click on Settings and type in Start. I'm going to add Documents, Downloads, Network and Personal folder. Now, I can go directly to my documents, my downloads, my network, and my own folder, straight from the Start menu. That's great. And I can pin them as a tile to the Start menu if I want. So, let's just have a final sort out of the menu. I don't want Life at a Glance. Bit of a clumsy wording, but I can change that. I left-click on the words and change it to Tools or Work Tools, and I can move my work tools to this section. And I don't really want Play and Explore, so I'll change that to Sailing and add my sailing apps there. Now, you can make as many sections as you like and change them around as much as you like. And finally, I'd like to change the background from that boring blue. I right-click on the background, go to Personalize, and choose a fun picture. I can download plenty of background pictures from the web, or I can even use my own photographs if I want. Windows 10 Start menu is highly configurable, so don't get stuck with the default setting. Make it your own. eTop Technology. Here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.